So Kim wore a second Marilyn Monroe dress. It's this green sequin gown from the 1962 Golden Globes. And while Kim did not wear the dress out, she did try it on. So yeah, Kim wore not one, but two Marilyn dresses. And everyone's losing their mind. But no one's talking about Lil Nas X, who wore Marilyn's Gucci look. Who channeled Marilyn better?